Breaking news right now from Bethany, a man hit by a car.
And KOCO's Patty Moon is live at the scene. And Patty, what can you tell us?
Morgan and Jessica, we're here at Northwest 23rd and Glade. If you take a look behind us, police say that they are investigating after a man was trying to cross the street and got hit by a car. If you take a look, we'll pan over and show you. Officers are actually still on the street. They're trying to gather as much evidence as possible and figure out exactly how this happened. I did talk with officers, and they say they are not filing charges against the driver at this point. As for the man, they say he was taken to a hospital via ambulance. His condition tonight is unknown. Reporting live in Bethany, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.